And yet it could have been very different this morning had Argyle managed even a draw, or if this Andy Morrison effort had gone in, a win. They would have leapt up the table and apparently been out of danger. Instead, in a dismal game, it was to be fellow strugglers Watford who got the rub of the green. Luther Blissett getting the winner from the corner after 68 minutes. Watford 1, Plymouth Argyle 0.